sure you got an iPod Tuesday. Somebody said something about Paris, New York,
LA.
But I kept playing music that I like to hear. Yes, I can't sell out the noise and feel if it ain't me. Wednesday, summer hit, plus go home a little flash in the pan. Damn it, these are all selling. People wondering when we'll be around the beginning of the end. Thursday, waking up feeling kind of strange. The looks different, but I feel the change brewing. What you doing? Googling symptoms. Don't cross the border, and if you did, you better get home. Friday, TGIFWTFTV. None left, everybody stay home, even if you're not prepared. Times are changing, and I know you're scared. Yeah, Kristen.
I know, cause I am too. No, cause I'm not you, and you're like me.
Well, I must admit, it was fun as I thought to stay at home all day. It's real fun till it's not. Now I've got to find a way to keep food on the table and to keep the bills paid. There's so much pressure on ourselves to work like machines we buy and sell. To cover up mistakes, always get it right. To work in the day so we can sleep in the night. Well, let me ask you all something. Solidarity, how's your mental health been since 2020? It's a lot just to get out of bed in the morning. My eyes open when it's raining and pouring. This is a warning. We've been going too fast. This is a warning. How long is it gonna last? This is a warning to reconsider what is important. Change needed to happen, but we couldn't afford it. It's okay, humans are intelligent. We can change the world if we can change the relevant. It's a big part, we can trust the place. Whether you're in Europe or you're in Uruguay. Not saying that I want the open home back. As a species, we were off track. The time has come. Say you were there when we changed in the name of love, even though we're scared. It's alright tonight, yeah, I know we're